Christian, your manager said before the game that he'd have been happy with 0-0. Are you happy with 0-0?
Of course, we wanted to win. We wanted to score goals. We had the chances to score, but yeah, at the end, like the manager said, I think 0-0 is not a bad result for us.
So you have to go to Dublin and score, yeah. But if Ireland score in Dublin and you score one, you go through?
Exactly. Of course, now the goals comes double for us. But of course, we need to change something if we want to score. And of course, we'll be looking forward to change a bit. And then going into the game with Tuesday will be a very exciting game. And of course, the atmosphere will be in the Irish favour. But of course, we have to turn that around, and score a goal will mean a lot.
I think Ireland frustrated Denmark. Would that be fair?
I think it was what we expected. I think the game was exactly what we expected. A game where when they had the chance, they took their time with set pieces. They took the time to kick the ball away when they had the possibility and when we were going forward. And I think our game, our possession today wasn't sharp and good enough to open them up. But again, I think we had the chances to win. We just didn't take them.
Could you have done more between the lines, do you think?
There's not much space in between the lines, and of course if you take the pitch in mind as well, it's not easy to force the ball through and make a gamble. We weren't in that position. We'll be that now in Dublin, so of course hopefully it'll be a bit more possession and a bit sharper passing.
A couple of players have talked about the pitch. It wasn't an ideal shape for you, was it?
No, I think we're used to it by now with national teams this far, this time of year in Denmark. The pitches are not that good. But of course, we can't give any excuses on the pitch. We should have taken the chances we had to win the game. We didn't. But again, we have 90 minutes more to prove anything wrong.
In the complex way of these things and the away goal, would you say it's advantage Denmark now?
Of course they play home, so of course they have the most advantage, but of course, like I said, the counting double would mean a lot. But again, we have to score, so we need to change a few bits from the game today to make that happen.